If you want to get smooth dynamic footage with your iPhone, all you need is a belt. Here's how. First, loop the belt like you would be if you were putting it on, small enough for your iPhone to fit in, and then slide it right in and tighten it. Make sure it's balanced in the middle, and then you can kind of hang it, and its natural gravity will make your shots a lot smoother, whether you're going in and out, side to side, up or down, or anything along those lines. Check it out.